Ryu and his teammates accidentally meet Ye Yun's teams. Aye, back again with Mimin Aoi. In this video, Mimin will present manhwa M Invincibles in the Fantasy World Doomsday, Chapter 53 and Chapter 54. Zhang Yuan thinks that Ye Yun will not get many points because she carries two Burden's errand boys. This makes Wang Tang upset. Which way does Zhang Yuan see that Wang Tang and Chen Yuan are burdens? Zhang Jing interrupted and said that Ye Yun's team points definitely couldn't possibly be as many as his team's points. Seeing Zhang Yuan and Zhang Jing have such confidence, Wang Tang then challenged them. What if Wang Tang's team points and individual points are higher than the two of them? Zhang Yuan and Zhang Jing just chuckled and said that it was definitely impossible. Wang Tang then asked Zhang Yuan and Zhang Jing to call him grandpa if his points were higher than the two of them. Although initially reluctant to accept Wang Tang's challenge, Zhang Jiang finally accepted because Wang Tang's continuous provocations. Zhang Jing was willing to call Wang Tang grandpa if his point on the leaderboard were higher than Zhang Jing's. Not long after, the Chaoxian Sex Firm appeared and stated that the team's point list and individual rankings point were released below. Zhang Yuan laughed out loud because the Chaoxian Sex Firm appeared at the right time. He wanted to see what else Wang Tang could say when the points were announced.